Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Eschalon Book 3! As per usual, we are jumping on in here, and when we last left off, we found that to get into Old Moonrise, we had to collect a Sigil of Fire and talk with the old priest here at midnight. So, I don't believe we have a Sigil of Fire, I don't see one floating around in the nether bits of my inventory. So, we've got a bit of a search ahead of us. I'm certain that we will find one in our journeys. If I recall correctly, there is also a place we can go exploring yet outside of town. So, the first thing we're gonna do is get a room here, and we'll take it. 30 gold a night, fill our hunger and thirst minus what, you know, we sleep away. We're gonna go ahead and mosey on out of town. I don't think I really have too much here that I want to get rid of. We do have a club, but I guess we are right next to the smith here, so we might as well vendor that off. Because I am not going to use it. Hey there, buddy. Let's see your gear. And how much are you going to pay me for this? Wow, whopping 7. I'm rolling in it. Okay, so we can get some steel full helms, which are substantially better than our current helm, although they are a bit expensive. But it might be worth it. I don't know. 145, he wants 290 for it. Ugh. I don't know if that's necessarily worth it. However, some steel brigandine legs, which we can't afford. However, the steel plate is certainly within our purchasing range. And some iron chain boots. Well, all right, so we'll get the steel plate bracers, which are apparently gauntlets, if I had to guess here. Are those gauntlets? I can't tell. I assume they're gauntlets, because we have our chain gauntlets, but if we can get some better ones, I am all for that. Alright, those are in fact gauntlets, that's fine. So that means we can sell these, and we have a second pair. And I want to buy the chain leggings he has too, if we can afford them. Yes. 71, so... Ah, he wants 150, dang. That kind of makes me sad. It's okay. We came out with some leg armor. I'm pleased with that. I should have probably bought the chain leggings instead of the bracers, but whatever. I'm not too particularly worried about it. Our defense is probably, you know, doing fair. What are we at here? Armor rating is 14. That is not bad. And we now have some nice boots on. Our chainmail, I guess, could have used some repair, but it's still in good condition, so I'm not too worried about it yet. So let's go ahead and mosey on out of town. I have enough room to pitch a tent here. Ha ha! Joke. So we're gonna kinda waddle ourselves out of town here. And if I recall correctly, we opened this gate last time. Yes. It has been a while since I recorded. I do apologize for going such long spats of time between these recordings, but I do kind of play this as the urge strikes me. So, you know, it's kind of feast or famine. Just you guys wait until I get to Drakensang. I have a feeling I'm going to be with that one for quite a while. Although I honestly might do hour-long recordings of that instead of 30 minutes. We'll see. So there's a thing over there. Oh, these are the Shrieker Swords. I remember these guys from the last game. They have range attacks. Yeah. Okay, so that was a critical hit, and it only did 4 damage. So that right there is a target, by the way. Okay. These guys really aren't doing too much damage. Which health do you have? By the look of things, quite a bit. So I'm gonna come here. I'm gonna eat some damage. Put this down, and we're gonna run away. I have a plan, guys, don't worry. It involves explosions. Naturally, it's my favorite kind of plan. Yes, attack. Wow, that did not kill that thing. I was expecting that to end somewhat differently, truth be told. All right, the thing's almost dead. I'm gonna heal myself a lot. Can I just flesh boil it down? That thing's got a boatload of health. That's okay though, because I'm not in a hurry here. Come on. Oh, I'm out of mana. Why did I not consider that? That's okay. I'll just step right here, and then only he can attack me. There. All right, so that's one. Wow, 300 experience points. That's pretty substantial. However, I'm going to flee because one of those things, it would appear, is quite a challenge for me. So I don't necessarily know. Well, there is another, there's a black powder keg next to the one up there. So what I'll probably do is throw a dart at the black powder keg, charge it, cut it down, and then kill the other one on my own terms, I guess? Okay, that's about as healed as I need to be here, and we will eat some. That's right, I've got my delicious gruel. I had forgotten about that. There. You know, we're good. We're good, we got this. I'm, only mostly incredibly worried. I don't know why the freaking game keeps stuttering. It's driving me nuts. I don't know what this game's problem is with being recorded, but it just does not like it. Seriously, normally when I click out of the window, it kind of resolves it, but I don't know what the deal is. I apologize for that. Let's go ahead and... Alright, so if we kind of just hug this wall, we can at least approach. Oh, that hit them both! Oh no, that just hit the one. Holy crap, that thing has still got a ton of health left. I mean, I suppose I can rush the door. I need to grab a shield. That's what I need to- oh, I actually do have a shield. For some reason. Alright, oh, rush the door! I'm sure it's locked. No! Actually, it's not. In we go. Can I close it? No. But that's okay, because we're inside and we have cover now. Alright, what does this say? 5. Okay. Ceramic vase with some gold in it. There's a barrel back there. So is this empty then? No. Gold pieces, scroll of cat's eyes, unknown potion, and probably some demon fire there. This says 5. I don't even know. Where's my identification spell? I thought I had it hotkeyed. But apparently I do not. Divination. 4. 0. Let's see, how high can I go with this? 7. So we can have up to a lore 3 here. So ideally. Game, why? Why you gotta be difficult? Oh! Seriously? Are these bracers gonna... The bracers are going to... Oh my lord, the bracers are gonna screw with my spell casting. But not my healing? I don't want to camp. This game, I don't get it. Sometimes, like, I was casting spells just fine earlier. I don't know what the deal is. But that kind of... That irritates me that the plate bracers screw with my casting. We do have a mana potion, which is nice. A scroll of cat's eyes, which I think, what, just lets us see in the dark? Cat-like vision in low light. While it can be used as a sole method of visual aid, its real power comes from how it enhances other light sources. Under the effects of cat's eyes, a common torch seems to produce almost as much light as daylight. Huh. Okay, so honestly, that's probably not something I'm going to find super useful, but you never know. Okay, so, having some demon fire here, demon oil, rather. I keep hitting C to bring up my character screen, and no matter how much I try, it's just not going to be the right button. Alright, so let's come down here. And just pitch this target obscure. Oh my lord. How about now? There we go. Just let that thing burn. It looking now? There we go. Almost dead. That's what I like to see. And this one is just freaking fine. Alright. It's fine now. It's not gonna be after this is done. Okay. There. So that one is, yeah, it's about 2/3 of its health. Alright, so if our spells are gonna be borked anyways, I do not want to drop those gauntlets. If our spells are gonna be borked anyways, you know, I might as well just go fully armored here. Make sure that's my longsword. my light ring that I don't really need. Okay. I should probably cast leather skin, but yeah, whatever. Charge! Avast, ye foul beast! Taste of my blade! Seriously, I'm having trouble hitting this thing. It's a freaking mushroom! You're being a failboat, Devon. I need to get Devon a fancy hat. Devon must always have a fancy hat. Come on. There we go. So that was 1,000 experience right there. I'll take that. Scribe within the word I seek. Alright, I don't know the... No. Okay. I tried. Unless it maybe means, like, the word 5. We'll try that in a moment here. I just wanna heal myself. We'll see. Didn't actually... Where is it? No. When it comes to snows of May, darkness springs anew, seek what comes after day, and the tree shall see Easter. Alright, so this right here, this is a hint for what that thing wants. Seek what comes after day, and the tree shall see you through, unless... Now, this is a hint to get to the, camp down there. That guy had a note from this woman, if I recall correctly. I don't remember what was in it, unless it's in our journal, perhaps. Rainmare gave you a mysterious note he found in Belzil's cavern. Oh, no, this is it. You've taken the note and agreed to investigate. So that is the note. So maybe I'm gonna save. Okay, and darkness? No. Night. No. Alright, I don't know what they're asking me for there. But it's obviously the answer to this riddle. Alright, so we'll poke around and see what we've got here. Hemp sandals and some berries. Twigs and berries, guys. It's all twigs and berries. And 23 gold. Comes the springs of night, darkness springs anew. See what comes after day, and the tree shall see you through. I don't know. I don't know what that could be. The moon, maybe? Damn it. Ugh. Moon. Freaking. Taking your torch. Oh, now I can close the door. Sometimes, apparently. I'm sure we've got to answer that to probably get back into this area here where there's some goodies. I mean, there's this thing, but we've already looted it. Oh, there's something here I didn't even notice. Alright, a couple more gold pieces. And comes the springs of May, or the snows of May. I'm not particularly good at riddles. I don't have a mind for riddles. I don't, generally speaking, I'm not able to think outside the box properly. I tend to go them far too literally. There are some that, you know, I can probably piece together, but this is not one of them, I don't think. Snows of May, darkness springs anew. Seek what comes after day, and the tree shall see you through. So I would think that it would be like the night, darkness. But the darkness is right here leads me to believe that that's kind of like the obvious answer, so it's not gonna be right. I don't know. I'll try one more. Damn it. Shadows? No. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. So what I wanna do now, go back to Rock Hammer. Because if I recall correctly, there's that whole swamp that we have yet to explore, so I want to kind of poke around in there. But first, I would like a place to sleep, please. Thank you. Get a room at the inn, and then waddle our happy asses out of town very, very slowly. Want to buy, run command. Dark line of towering clouds build on the horizon. A strong thunderstorm is approaching. You know what else is approaching? Frame rate loss, because this game's weird. Like, that annoys me the most of all, because this game should not be running poorly ever on this system. I don't know what its deal is. I had thought it was the renderer I had chosen, but apparently not. So, I don't know. I don't know. I mean, you guys might not even notice it, because I render these out at 30 frames a second, but I notice it and it drives me. There's the storm. Hey there, rain. But as I was saying, I think that we've probably still got some more exploring to do out here, because a map needs to be filled in, possibly, or maybe I did fill it in and this is just a giant open area, which it's looking like is the case. Although there was that bandit house out here, so I suppose that's something we can poke around in too. We'll see, we got options. I like having options. This boat out here, yes, completely destroyed. I hear something moving, possibly? I don't know. So I think this is the sandbar that we can cross at some point. Yeah, there we go. All right, all right. I'm remembering stuff. It may have been a while, but the plot to these games tends to be fairly straightforward. So even though, you know, it's been a few weeks, 3 or 4 weeks since I last played, you know, we're doing okay. All right, so we're back. I'm saving. I say it's been a couple weeks, it's been like a month, which I suppose if you look at it right is a couple weeks, but eh. All right, leather skin. Get some defensive buffs going on here. What is this? That tells me nothing, thanks game. How's my stats looking? Armor rating 21, up from 17. Downsize is gonna be worn off by the time I get into any fight here. Yeah, it's got 2 turns remaining. Ah. Actually, can I just... I wonder. Here. Lay out. Here should I... okay. I see what you're doing here. So that's one. So then if I go like this and do that... So can I do... So this is my gear with swords and now no swords. Awesome! That's actually really handy. Keeps me from having to spam inventory stuff. I like that. All right, you look like you have a mace, so I'm gonna go ahead and get in your grill here. Oh, we're about evenly matched on hit chance. That's a first. We were both just beating the hell out of each other. Come on, Devon. Don't let this guy hit you more than you're hitting him. Ah, and he exploded into gore. I love it. Maggot's letter and a copper dagger. All right. And a simple key, which probably unlocks that door right there. Okay, what do we have up here? I don't want to get too brazen. All right, so let's read this letter. Maggot, you've done a good job. Getting the machine parts from the ship's hull was no easy task, but you managed to get it done. Our master will be arriving soon, and he will want to inspect the cargo. You must also give him the code for the Merklin Pass Gate. It is 8723. Continue to do well, and all of us will be rewarded. Change is coming, brother. The ground shakes and the skies are darkening. When this new world comes to pass, we will be kings. Signed, Griff. So we have the code now for the Merklin Pass Gate, which is nice. I think we have found that previously, and I was trying to get it open, and that, you know, ended... probably about how everyone expected it to. Alright. Let's poke around in these back rooms a little bit. Go ahead and re-equip my arms. We have a leather. A lever. Go ahead and save and pull. Pull the lever! Wrong lever! Why do we even have that lever? Alright. So I'm gonna switch to my other set here. Oh, there's 3 of them in there. One of these guys is a tough fight. I don't know how I'm gonna fight 3 of them. You guys, yeah, they're pathing up here. All right. Prep my leather skin. Oh no, seriously? That should be wussing out. Come on now. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting. I'll play your game. you knaves. That's right. Come get me. Come get me. Leather skin. I'm gonna get smacked a couple times for equipping my stuff here, but it's worth it. Should have held onto that demon fire for this, just thrown it in there and watched them burn. But you know what they say about hindsight. Okay, so we managed to cut that guy down efficiently enough. Can I get another one in? No. Alright, so I'm gonna waddle my ass out of here. And we'll be back. I'm gonna see if I can't pull these archers out one by one. I have a feeling we could probably use that key to get in there, but like I said, these guys are pretty tough on a one-on-one fight for me, so I don't necessarily want to be, you know, pulling more than I can handle here. We are inching very closely to another level, though, which pleases me greatly. Like, I think I've mentioned it probably pretty much every time I've gained a level. I don't remember what the level cap is here. Uh-oh. We've been startled awake by a sound. Oh, it's bugs. Okay. Damn it, I'm just trying to cast light! Jesus. It barely even casts light, but I cast it just so that I don't know. I think you have a darkness penalty to attack or something. Okay, let's get this over with. Guys interrupted my nap time. Seriously, I've got a 70% chance to hit these things and miss friggin' 4 out of 5 attacks. Ah, we're so close to leveling. Okay, go ahead and do that. Drop some heals. And sleep. Look at that. 250 experience points away. I have a feeling the first of these archers that we kill is gonna net us level. I actually wasn't paying attention when I killed the bandits last time, so I don't know how much experience they're worth. I'm just gonna rest until my health is full. And I wanna scroll up here. 65. This whole combat's probably gonna... Yeah, that whole combat, all of the hits and misses and stuff, it's completely overwhelmed everything else. Alright, and yes, I'm aware I don't have my gear equipped. That's because I'm going to be casting a leather skin spell on myself before we rush into this. This is probably going to end poorly for me, if I had to guess. I also have to keep remembering that I have that riposte ability. Alright, so will you guys actually, like, not be cowards, or no, you're just gonna be dicks. Alright. Here we go. So, first I'm gonna do this. Just have a sword equipped and then hold left shift while attacking. Alright. Riposted for 3 damage. Check yourself before I wreck yourself. I love that I can smack them when they try to run away. Just get that one extra swing in. Alright, I'm gonna run. I don't think they'll be able to kill me by the time, yeah, by the time I've just completely fled. But, you know, I would rather be safe than sorry. We're gonna go ahead and heal. Look at that, back to full health. Is this the guy I was beating? This is even the guy that I was beating the crap out of. Awesome, I thought he was trying to be my friend. Coming back to play. Oh, I like that. I got 2 swings off on him. Alright, let's do this. Time for a wee bit of the old ultraviolence. What just... My friggin' longsword just broke! Jesus Christ, the weapons in this game. So fragile. My bronze chain jerkin just took 18 damage and broke. Oh my lord! These guys are just destroying my equipment. Wow, dude. And I didn't even gain a level. That. I am dejected. Hey. And we used our key to open the lock. Do we keep the key? No. However, it opened the lock. So that's okay. Just gonna open that. No, this closes that. How do I open this? There's clearly goodies in there. I would really like to get in there and, you know, loot. Hey, I can cast stuff now that, you know, my everything is broken. So that counts for something, right? Oh, and we can go down. Because this has always ended well for us in the past. The lower level of the Sea Warden's Guild is in a poor state. The floor is cracked and the ceiling does not look structurally safe. appears that this place was abandoned by the original guild members long ago, and that these new occupants are taking advantage of the unused space. Really? I'd have never guessed that. Okay. I will go ahead and equip my little ring o' light. It's not much, but it helps. It's always been barricaded shut. These newer stone blocks don't match the original bricks, obviously. Oh, yeah. Man, this place. I just have this grand feeling that I really shouldn't be down in here yet. Here, we'll lurk right here and see if this guy follows me. I don't think he is. So I'm gonna go back up. I wanna see if I can rest in here. Yeah. Just get some of my resources back. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be able to fight this one guy. But, you know, I don't want to necessarily press further than is safe, and that's what I'm worried I'm going to do. If I've not already done so. That's the thing, is because, you know, we're losing resources coming here. I've already lost a sword and some armor, which I am incredibly irritated about. Alright, where'd this guy go? Hey there, buddy. You wanna maybe... Oh, there's two of you. Hey, come at me. Oh, and there's an archer. Sneaky bastards. Sorry, come get me. Oh, seriously, you friggin' troll game. You can cast spells sometimes, except when you can't. This archer is just going to come down and make an ass of himself, I'm certain. We're actually doing pretty well with just this short sword. There's that archer. Hey there, jerk. Look at that, 5 experience points away. Naturally, the game just, it knows, you guys, it knows. We are going to gain a level this episode, damn it. Oh, I don't care how many of these fools I've gotta kill. Like, yeah, see, I'm healing myself just fine, but as soon as I gotta cast leather skin, oh boy. You gotta watch out for that encumbrance, bro. Alright, so I assume that archer has returned to his patch down here. I'd love to rush him, but if I do, I'm certain that this guy's going to just come up behind us and just beat the hell out of me. Hey! Ow. You gonna come after me now? Oh no, but he is! He's like, hey, I heard something! Which, I can't really bitch about because it makes sense. Freaking game, and you're not playing by your own rules. Hey, dude, why? And the archer's like, I'll come play with you. Hey there. And then he runs, the freaking coward. And his friend, hey, I hear violence. I want to take part in this. Oh, I want that archer so bad. Alright, my short sword's gonna break too here if I'm not careful. There we go, run away. I love it, the archer's trying to run away and I basically just melted his flesh off his bones and now we're running away screeching into the day. Beautiful. Okay. Alright, we gained a level, guys. Oh, what am I gonna put it all into? I could learn a new skill, which repair is sounding pretty good, but I really shouldn't. I should be learning those from people. So instead, I think I am going to go successful, increase your sense. I'm gonna go shields. I'm gonna go full on with shields because it says beginning at level 10, using a shield will increase your chances of completely deflecting an attack. Which sounds nice. So we're gonna go here with a point in endurance and 2 points in strength. And yes. And that gave us all of our stats back and we are at roughly half an hour, so I think I am going to call it with my much much damaged inventory. I am worried now. We can afford to get our short sword repaired. I'm not worried about that, but like all our other stuff, that kind of sucks. But what are you going to do? So as usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you had a good time, and I will catch you all next time, wherein the adventure continues. Until then.